Breaking news first at 4 out of Brevard County.
Right now, firefighters are battling a brush fire near I-95. We do have a live look from Chopper 2 of the scene near the Brevard Volusia County line. These are live pictures right now. A lot of smoke and some flames. Firefighters say the flames are burning on more than 50 acres of land. This is the same spot where 600 acres burned back in November. They're hoping that the fire could move towards a cypress head, which will help slow down the flames. Of course, we'll continue to stay on top of this breaking news and bring you the very latest just as soon as it comes in.